The Apex Junior is an incredibly helpful tool that all reefers can benefit from. And honestly, it is the Apex model that I would recommend to the vast majority of reefers. It's all about protecting your pets. The pH probe can tell you if your dosing pump is stuck on or if your calc reactor needs a top up. The temp probe will alert you to a heater that has failed or if someone left a drafty window open. The optical sensor can tell you if your ATO reservoir is low or if your return pump failed. And the leak sensor can tell you if you left your RODI running or if something is leaking on your system. The Junior can also tell you if there's a power outage that left your aquarium without power, all through the Apex Fusion app. And that's just a few examples. But if you'd also like to take it a step further and add some control as well, the A3 Apex gives you more ports and an EVA32 for powering and controlling your equipment. Or you can go all the way with an Apex Pro, which brings the most ports to the table, along with the LLS for granular water level monitoring, an optical leak sensor, and an ORP probe. But don't fret, even if you start with a Junior, it is fully upgradable, so you can pair it with modules and an EVA32 later on if you get bit by the control bug.